So here I am looking through old boxes to see what to get rid of.